Penn State University has reached a settlement in the first civil claim by one of the sexual abuse victims, a former assistant football coach, Jerry Sandusky. Tom Klein, a Philadelphia attorney representing victim five, declined to release the settlement amount, but says one has been reached. Klein says the settlement is a win-win because the university can proceed with insurers to recoup settlement costs.
My client is relieved and that we are very pleased that Penn State, which is a great university, will be able to now move forward. I can also tell you that approximately 25 or 26 of the 31 claims are expected to be settled within the next week or two after settlement documentation.
Jerry Sandusky was convicted and sentenced on 45 counts of sexual child abuse. He is serving a sentence between 30 and 60 years.